If Bellevue's former police chief has his way, a judge will throw out the gun charge against him.
Our camera was there as John Stacy was in court on a motion to quash. Stacy's accused of loaning a gun to his friend and former Gretna city manager Colleen Lowry, who did not have a handgun certificate.
KETV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby joins us live with the latest.
And Brandy, this is the first time we've seen Stacy in weeks. His defense is purely constitutional, that charging him with this sort of a misdemeanor crime is unconstitutional.
John Stacy and his attorney, James Martin Davis, walk out of a Sarpy County courtroom to reiterate the argument they've made all along.
Even if they don't find it unconstitutional, I'm not guilty of this statute here.
That was after Davis argued in court that the statute, which governs the transfer of handguns, focuses primarily on commercial transfers, not private ones.
To put a requirement in to lend your gun to another person and make it a crime unless he has a certificate and making a crime to even get your own gun back significantly infringes on that right.
Which Davis argues is unconstitutional, but Sarpy County Deputy Attorney Nicole Hutter says just the opposite.
The statute is presumptively constitutional.
Saying other court cases uphold reasonable restrictions placed on handgun transfers. And she says the legislature looked at all types of transfers when it passed the statute. That includes between friends, of which Stacy and Colleen Lowry were, which is not a listed exception.
So I don't think that there can be any argument or that there should be any concern on the part of the court that we are here on something that was not envisioned by the legislature.
Regardless, Davis still views the charge against Stacy as, quote, unsportsmanlike piling on.
There's never been a single prosecution, not only in this county, Douglas County, ever.
Well, Stacy still will not say why he gave Lowry that handgun in the first place. The judge will take today's motion under advisement. She says she'll reach some sort of decision as soon as she can. Rob Brennan.